Hello, guys. We start the interview in my house. I'm Cañas. Now I speak with one special guy for me. Here is like my brother. We play together, and it's not the same nationality. And for me, it's like you know, big friend here, and his the name is Big Shaq. for the people, is Cold Blood, you know, Mr. Cold Blood. And okay, for me, is very good guy, professionality. He have all the adjectives, you know, in football and personality. Nobody know him, but I know him. And I like him too much, and also I love him.
We are finished, man. I start to cry. What I can say about my biggest friend here, Jose, that I think until now and until I die, I will never meet the happiest, the positive guy that I ever met in my life, because next to him you feel so happy. It doesn't matter in which mood you are, he is very positive, very, very clear guy. As a person, as a player, I like him a lot. We spent these 3 years together, and it was inside of the pitch, outside, we always have a good relationship. We support each other, and I think our relation is more than something, you know, like a teammates. We feel each other, we know each other, and I can say that really I have a very good guy, and this my friend here that always next to me, and it was a big and it a pleasure to be next to him. So I love you, Mr. Crazy. As always, he laughing. This he do before every training. When he go out from the tunnel on the pitch, he always make a clap for the empty stadium. Every time, it's like, I don't know how to say, it's a rules to him, for him, to go out and to make this for the, all the people that are there. It's one, maybe two person in the stadium, but anyway.
He have a lot of singers in Greek, but this is the, I don't remember the. Like Iseomata, Neromata, Zedurida, Osha.
Iseomata, Giriso.
For him, this is the best. You know, this is the first song. You know, when we come in Greece, when we won the first cup.
Yes.
I remember this party, and he's so excited in this party and with this song. It's very difficult.
I'm thinking around.
But this is all in the league, or
you mean? General,
ah, the professional. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Poof. Like pretty.
I don't know. Maybe 5, 6.
One less.
Less, huh? 4. I was.
At okay. Close. It's not bad.
But you have 3 best goals.
Yes. Of course.
But if he scores, it's a fantastic goal, you know. Everybody remember this goal. It's better than you score and after nobody remember your goal. Can I cancel my words that I said about him before in the introducing? Come on, man. Huh? You don't know. Like.
Wow, I don't know. Against who? I don't know. I don't know the team. I don't know which team.
Yeah.
Yes, of course, you know. He scored.
Club Brugge against... against Club Brugge. It was quarterfinal. Yes.
La Brugge?
Brugge, yes.
Brugge. Ah, Brugge.
1-0.
Huh? Yes. No, but this is, you know, this is the difficult because okay, in Pau, yes, I know him all the history, but in Dnipro. I have two options. Marco?
Yes, this interview will show that we don't know each other.
Anybody in Ukraine? Wow.
Maybe it's
like him.
Like
Evgeny. Oh, yes, yeah, I have only two options.
Yeah.
But
Marco
is
Italian.
Yes, but also I have one friend in Iceland. He play in Islandia. Yeah. You know Iceland? He's Marco, you know?
Yeah.
With K, you know? K. Okay.
No, we don't. Yeah, we have Mark, but not Marco.
Okay, Evgeny.
Evgeny, the Evgen. Same. Very easy, huh?
Yes, very
My
easy.
Father not to forget.
Yes.
Give me the name not to
forget. For this you put your name,
yes,
eh? This
yes.
name, eh?
The same like me.
Oh, very nice. I will not ask you what is... No, impossible. Impossible.
Yeah, because they have four names there. Jose Antonio Milagra Cañas. Oh, this very funny. The first, the second, it really helps because, but sometimes it's really funny because, you know, the atmosphere is so serious and. Yeah, go, Brad!
Manon! You fuck me, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now what do you. Yes.
But it's really helps on the pitch because to support, to help you. There's no other option.
Okay, we have okay. Many players come later, but okay, 5 minutes, 3 minutes, but Katseridi is 25. Sometimes 30, you know. Whoa. That is so funny, this guy is unbelievable.
Varela.
For me, Fernando Varela and Evgeny Sakhov, Mr. Cold Blood. And also, not like him or like Varela, but Rodri also.
Yes,
every time.
Rodrigo all the time.
Every time is.
Before, after.
Yeah,
the
before,
training.
After. Maybe when he go home also.
We don't know, but I think yes, for sure.
But the most is Fernando Varela. It's the most. André Virinha.
Yes, before it was André. Now
yes,
he's,
before André and Leo Matos.
Ah, Matos. Yes. This Murat don't have personal
life. You know, Murat
life.
Have a contract with Leo Matos only, you know? This
he says he have his own
yes. And Saki with André. all the time.
With this wood.
Yes.
Who speak only Sakis, the physios. Yeah, he don't stop to speak. Yes. Only time talk and work.
He sleeps. Boah. Bise, no, because Bise, every time.
No,
so the Netflix.
Bise is a Netflix guy.
Video, eh? All the time, eh? Series like this. Sleep.
No, Crespo, no.
No, Crespo.
Varela, no. Mauricio, no.
I think body sleep, eh?
Give us some sign. Who is this guy?
Yes. I don't know. YouTube. But in defense, nobody, eh? Crespo, no. Varela, yes, no. The middle, Pedro, no, for sure.
No, Pedro, he cannot sleep. It's not possible. Too much energy this guy has. Maybe Tsuba, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe Tsuba. Yes.
Sometimes.
Omar, but no, in the bus or something. Lord but Zappa, in the hotel, no? Omar is top.
Yeah, but Matos goes sleep at 9 o'clock Matos afternoon. Also.
Yes.
And wake up at 10.
Who?
Yeah, some Crespo all the time make some bullshit. I don't know. Some make bad jokes.
Man. Yes.
Put your shoes somewhere there in the corner you cannot find. Yes. Or but something.
Crespo fuck everybody, you know,
yes.
About the closet, about the speak also when he speak, you know, like ironic, it's unbelievable, but yes. Don't know humor, only this, eh? Only Crespo, it's the most. And it's very good for one squad. Have players like Sakhov, because he create this professionality inside the dressing room, and also he create good mentality winning. This is very, very important for one club.
You know, in tough moments when everybody don't in bad mood, they are need one guy like Kanyas that all the time come with smile on the face, with laughing, make jokes, and it's very, very important for the team. Also inside the pitch, to support each other, to scream, to have this emotional mentality, to be in the game, and whatever happened, all the time to have positive and to go until the end, to fight. I think he's very important guy on the pitch and outside of the pitch for the club, for the team.
Ah, okay, guys. Finish this amazing interview with my brother, friend, love, and all this Evgeny Sakhov. And thank you for this interview, for the people behind, you know. I hope the people like this small speaking Sakhov and Kanyas. Thank you very much.
It was a pleasure to speak with you, to have this conversation. But in the end, we have to know each other better. What is this? We have a lot of questions that we cannot answer. It's a shame. We say good things about each other.
After.
But no, thank you.
Okay.
It was, I think, it was a pleasure for me. It was funny because with this guy, it cannot be by other way. So I hope you will enjoy and watch this video.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye. Haide, Malaga. We have here a split. I don't know.
He will do the same for you, and then we will start the questions.
The Spanish come on here.
Yes, yes, yes.
You ask him. It's not possible.
What happened? Laka. Oh, the coffee. Yeah. Nah. Yes.
Because.
Okay.